I'm here in the Savage Gulf at the Alum campsite. Thought I'd share with everybody what the campsites look like. Let's take a look.
Is it Alum or Alum?
I like the sound of Alum. That's what we're going to go with. Yeah, there's the campsites at Alum Gap. Just a couple call outs. Campsites 3 and 4, in my opinion, have the best views. You're right on the edge of the cliff and can kind of see through the trees through there. Campsites 6 and 7 are the ones that are closest to each other. So if you want privacy, probably not a good decision. Also, be aware, there are bees at every campsite. There's a lot of them. So yeah, if you found this video helpful, I'd appreciate it if you hit that like button. Also subscribe, see all my future content.